because we're watching all the fashion of the people. Oh my goodness. I'm sorry. We just got to call you up on stage. This is impromptu. I've watched you since the very beginning come down that red carpet. How you making this thing work?
And your name is Montana?
Yeah.
All right, come on in here,
come
Montana.
Come on in.
Tell us about your group.
So I work for Quixotic Fusion. We're a performance company based out of Kansas City, Missouri. We're here to give you guys a great show tonight. And we've got a lot of cool props and a lot of cool things that we do. We have some aerialists, some contortionists. We have our own musicians as well. So we've got a lot going on for you guys tonight.
And you got the whole Sia look going on too. I was like, girl, she looks like Sia. Carey, she looks
it's
like
so
Sia.
It's so fun, yeah.
He's been obsessed with you. He said, I need to wear that outfit to Starbucks
yes.
tomorrow.
Yes, you cannot. Oh my gosh, here you go, here we go. Ready?
Oh, you're going to do it?
Rules. You
okay.
Hold the microphone.
Yes.
Okay. And I'll hold this up. And you just kind of, oh
you
gosh,
just kinda
don't
hold
break
it,
yeah. Brandon.
You just hold it.
It like this.
And you said you were going to do that.
I saw you doing something kind of funky over there. Hold on, wait a second. You were spinning like this, right?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, if you kind of give it like a pump, it'll kind of go up and down. Yeah.
Can you do this?
Yeah, and you can kind of like model.
Yes. He's got it going on. He's going to go work for you guys at Quixotic.
We're ready for you.
You ready for it? I don't know if my lines are that great. Christina, my lines aren't so great. You're amazing.
Thank you.
Who is this thing? We'll switch roles again.
Thank you so much,
I appreciate
much,
you. Thank you, Montana.
Thank you
nice
so
to see
much.
You.